Good day to each and everyone. I am Erica Sevilla Garcia from Bachelor of Secondary Education, major in Biological Science, first year. And this is my video demonstration of the following mobility exercises. The first exercise is called the groin or hip mobility drill. First thing you're gonna do is stand with palms against a wall at shoulder height. Point your foot forward and swing the leg in a pendulum motion, just like what I did, and gradually increase the range of comfortable motion. Perform this drill for 16 counts. The second mobility exercise is hamstring mobility. Just like the groin or hip mobility drill, you will put your hand against the wall and point your foot forward. The only difference you can see will be that instead of swinging side in a pendulum motion, you will be swinging your leg forwards and backwards. Perform this drill for 16 counts. Another way of doing the hamstring mobility exercise is you're going to lie on your back on the floor, then hold your thigh and swing your leg upward and downward. The third exercise is the ankle mobility. The first thing you're gonna do is to assume an all four position in a bear stance so that you have two hands flat on the ground and are up on your tiptoes. Then cross one leg over the other and distribute your weight onto your flat bottom foot. Now, you can start rocking forward and backwards from your heel through to your toes and back. Perform this exercise for 16 counts. This is the another way of doing the ankle mobility. The last exercise is the scapular wall sides. The first step is to stand with your back against the wall with the correct posture. Then raise the arms out to your sides so that your forearms rest vertically against the wall. Slide your arms up until your arms straight and then back down all the time, focusing on pulling at your shoulder blades together and down. At the bottom of the movement, bring your elbows into your body and squeeze your shoulder blades together. Perform this exercise for 16 counts.
That should be all. Thank you. Bye.